contaminate and then layer with 360 per drone HP in total, 30 points below average, maximum drone HP in total. I'm just gonna use John. I mean, I'm still gonna use John anyway. Medical aid, 3 infestation types, medium holy integrity, 4 damage. I'm gonna be a little bit faster on this one then. Because I'm about to have to work. But I can catch this one just fine. At least also what I'm confident at. Oh my god, this is a big starting room. Well, not all be that big, but yeah, that's big enough. Stealth. Yes. You go, my preference. Thank you. One jump cell. Ship scan and survey. How do you stand? Nice. Can bait slime whichever I want then. After moving the sleeper there. And I do hope it wants to move quickly. Beep. Man. I'm not gonna visit that area soon enough. So what I want to do is to move that leaper here. If I know if they are moved or not. Managed to move. Looking good. Should be the center of the ship, right? Right. Oh, fine. Great. Motion and gather. Yeah. That slime room has nothing in it, thankfully. I'm talking about this room. With that said, I'm just gonna take my time in that one. Oh, I need to go back to room 2 as soon as possible if I know the line will have the slime somewhere. Huh. Pretty unwilling of you to spawn yet, yeah? What? Bro. Come on. Really? Pretty sure that I don't intend to, for you to spawn there. Come on. Ooh, another one. So far, I think we're good with the stuff there. Pretty confident that the third investigation should be sentry. It's just we haven't found them yet. I think I have business with you. Sentry overall, I suppose, which is in 20 stealth. Actually, what's the alternative door that I will be able to take those scraps out? Slime, I swear to God, almost did manage to take everything in the ship. After slime timer. Yes, that's the last one. Ooh. Didn't have to take that long, thankfully. Thanks for the ship scan and all that stuff. Good luck to everyone. Surprised I actually managed to beat Albion Dargard in retrospect of Mission Link. It's actually hilarious.